Hey Hornets, my name is Noah Marty, and I'm your 2020-2021 ASI Student Body President. Let me start by saying that we could not be more excited to welcome you to our Sacramento State Hornet family and to see all the amazing things that you can accomplish in your time here at Sacramento State. Associated Students Incorporated, better known as ASI here on campus, is a nonprofit corporation that acts as the sole governing body for the students at Sacramento State. We operate by students for students. We offer a variety of services and programs to ensure that you have access to the resources you need to be successful here on campus and that you can get involved. Want to advocate for your fellow students? The ASI Student Government Office is where you can do that. Each year in the spring semester, a new board of directors is voted in by a vote of the students to be the representative board for the students here at Sacramento State. Whether it be joining a committee, getting involved and having your voice heard by campus administration on the things that students face, or advocating for changes for policy at the local, state, and federal level, our government office gives you the opportunity to get involved and advocate to have your student voice heard. Looking to get further involved with campus life or meet some new students? Our A-Team traditionally offers programs like our ASI Week, our Block Party, Feel Good Fridays, and tons of other events to give you the opportunity to meet students and get involved with campus life. Additionally, if that's something that you're passionate about, they also offer engagement opportunities and employment opportunities in things like graphic design, event planning, communication, and outreach to help us market our ASI programs and help you boost your resume. Look to getting involved with our Hornet events and activities team. Looking for an adventure and to try something new? Peak Adventures has you covered. Whether it be local trips here in Sacramento with bike rides and hikes, day trips in San Francisco, or camping trips in Yosemite, you'll have the opportunity to explore the beautiful state of California with fellow Sacramento State students. In addition to this, we also have our bike shop located on the first floor of the University Union, where you can access gear rentals, bike repairs, and bike purchases. Check out our peakadventures.org website to see what opportunities are available this fall. Our aquatic center is located just 15 minutes away from campus on the beautiful Lake Natoma. Whether it be windsurfing, paddleboarding, rowing, or kayaking, and so much more, there's tons of opportunities to try something new at the Aquatic Center. Bring your one card for a student discount and check out sacstateaquaticcenter.com to see what's going to be offered this fall. Looking to listen to some tunes? Our KSSU Student Run Radio has you covered. Whether it be just wanting to listen to music or looking to get more involved and learning how to be a DJ and hosting your own show live on the air, KSSU has the opportunities for you. ASI also has a food pantry to help provide food to students that are dealing with food insecurity. If this is something you're dealing with, check out our food pantry and get access to food and other living necessities to help you with your time here and give you access to the resources you need to be successful while you're at Sacramento State. ASI also offers scholarship opportunities to students. So whether in your need of financial assistance or just looking for some other way to pay for your time here at Sacramento State, apply for a scholarship that you can find on our ASI website. Another critical resource that we provide to our students here at Sacramento State is our ASI Children's Center. Let our Children's Center take care of your little hornets while you're at class or at work and can focus on your education. Along with this, our ASI Children's Center is one of the largest employers on campus, so if you're interested in working with children and need a campus job, check out the Children's Center. Wondering where you'll buy your graduation supplies? The Student Shop is the answer to that question. The Student Shop is where you'll buy your cap and gown when you're ready to graduate, but also where you can access the services like discounted movie tickets, free legal aid, notary services, stamps, and other business. Out late studying for the big exam, or just with your friends downtown and looking for a safe ride home, our Safe Rides program has got your back. Each semester, students are eligible for up to $20 of reimbursement while supplies last on rides taken during Safe Rides hours in the Sacramento area. This is done so we can help ensure that our Hornets make it home safely. If you're looking for ways to get involved, check out our ASI website and our events calendar to see all the different engagement opportunities that we have all in one spot. ASI is one of the largest employers of students on campus. So if you're looking for a campus job in your time here at Sacramento State, all of our various departments and programs hire student assistants and student staff members to help us provide our services and give you the opportunity to build your resume. If there's one piece of advice I have for students here at Sacramento State, it's get involved. Whether this is your first day on campus or you're in your last semester, it's never too late. Whether that be taking advantage of the awesome services and programs that ASI provides, running for student office like I did, taking advantage of our scholarship and employment opportunities, or joining an ASI committee, we are here to serve you. Once again, welcome to our Sacramento State community, and I couldn't be more excited to serve you as your ASI student body president this year. As always, as I'm sure you'll hear many times in your Sacramento State career, Sac State's number one, Stingers up.